There are some official changes coming to Atlanta Public School District as well. The Board of Education just swore in Interim Superintendent Dr. Danielle Battle today. So Dr. Battle is a 19-year veteran of Atlanta Public Schools, and she's had a variety of leadership positions throughout the district, so she knows what she's doing. There was a ceremony for her this morning, and right now the search continues to find a permanent superintendent who will start on July 1st, 2024.